We are taking a look at Brain on Fire, My Months of Madness by Susan Callahan. This is a New York Times bestseller. This is an award-winning book which follows the true story of Susan Callahan as she woke up in a hospital room one day and had no memory of what had happened. Without any spoilers, this book is about 250 pages or so, light print, really interesting, true story.